Welcome to Turtledom School, the pre-primary section of St. Paul's High School. My name is Velankani Pereira, your pre-primary teacher. Children, today teacher is going to tell you all a story. You all like story. Yeah. Do you know needle, children? Have you seen a needle? When you go to a tailor shop, have you been with your mama to tailor shop when tailor stitches the clothes? He has one needle to stitch all the clothes. Same way, when mama also stitches your clothes, when sometimes it is torn or something, she uses the needle. What is needle? See, this is needle. Okay? This. And it has a small hole on the top. So from that, this thread has been put and we can stitch the clothes, right? But this is very sharp, this is pointed one, so you should be very careful with this needle. It is very sharp. If it get picked on your hand, it will get hurt. Okay, children? So this is needle. We are going to see the story on this. Okay?
Once upon a time, in a village lived two brothers. The elder brother was always mean to the younger one. He would always eat his food and steal his dessert and would always beat him. One cold winter day, the older brother went to the forest to collect some firewood for the house.
When he had gathered enough for himself, he decided to go and sell it in the market. "I'll sell this and get some money to buy my favorite pudding for myself." After he had sold the firewood, he purchased his favorite pudding and ate it. The older brother made his way back through the forest. On his way back, he hacked at the tree branches carelessly.
Even though he had enough for home, he continued hacking for fun.
Till he reached the golden tree.
Do you want to see, children, what happened when the older brother went near the golden tree? Do you want to see? Now what will happen? Will he cut the tree? Let's see.
Till he reached a golden tree. He was about to cut its branches too, when the tree spoke to him. "Please don't cut my branches."
"Why not?"
"If you don't cut my branches, I will give you golden apples."
"Okay, deal. Give the apples."
The tree gave the older brother some golden apples, but the boy was really disappointed.
"What is this? Just these many apples? Give me more apples or I will cut you down entirely."
As he picked up his axe to cut down the tree's trunk, the tree poured hundreds of needles on the boy. The boy fell down on the floor, unable to move, crying with pain.
Back home,
the younger brother waited for his elder brother to come back.
As it grew dark, the boy became worried and decided to go in search of him to the jungle. When he found him, he sat down beside him and lovingly and patiently took out each needle from his body. "Don't worry, brother. You will be fine soon."
"Thank you, brother. And I am sorry. I will always take care of you and never ever harm you again." Noticing the true change in the older brother's voice and heart, the tree gave the boys enough apples to last them forever.
Children, you like the story? Very good, you liked it. Now tell me, what is the moral of the story? Moral means, what did you learn from the story? What you learned? We should be thankful and kind to others, as it will be always rewarded. Yes? Okay. Now children, teacher has one activity for y'all. You all want to do an activity? Okay. Let's do an activity.
Things needed for activity. Today, we are going to do an activity. An activity of a needle tree. What was the color of the needle tree? Golden. Yes. So, it is a golden needle tree. So, we have to draw first the tree. And this. And this way. Okay, this is a golden tree, okay, with the eyes. Let's draw the eyes for the needle tree. See, eyes. The tree was speaking, no? So, draw the mouth also of the tree. Okay, children? So now tell me children, what was the color of the tree? Golden, yes. But for the border, to draw this sideways, we will take the brown color. Okay children? This way. Okay, eyes also like this. Now we'll color the mouth also with brown. Okay. Okay, children. Now we'll take this golden color. Okay, and color the entire this with golden color. Okay. And we have to draw the apples also. First we'll color this. Okay children. First we'll color the entire tree with golden. Then we'll draw the apples. Okay. See, like this you have to color the entire tree with golden color. See, like this. Do like this, okay, everywhere. Make it a full golden tree. after we have colored the entire tree with the golden, now we will do the apple. Now we'll draw the apple. Okay, like this, like this. One apple here. We have to draw this apple like this, dark. Okay, children, so we can see the apple. Why we are not putting red for this apple? Because in the story, the color of the apple was which color? Golden color, yes. So it was a golden apple, which the tree gave the older boy. Yes. So see, so many apples. You like the activity, children? After finishing this activity, children, you can write your name over here and take a star from teacher like this.
You like the activity of drawing the golden tree? Okay. Thank you, children. Take care of yourself. Be safe. Bye-bye.